Welcome, Ophiosis. It's your birthday season, so welcome. Your birthday season, Ophiosis, begins from November 29th until December 17th. And I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful likes, shares, and support. All right, this is a year of a new start. I see a whole of you, Ophiosis, is going to be having a new start. This reading is from the 30th of November until the 9th of November. Okay, 6 of November, December. So wonderful alignment of energies is coming up for you, Ophiosis. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful alignment of energy. So, Ophiosis, I see a lot of you are walking away from a corporation institution. You have found out that this corporation institution is not working on the correct energy. I see a tower moment is coming down on a corporation institution. A judgment call is coming down on this corporation. I see that you're going to be very, very successful. You and your family is going to be successfully coming out of some sort of an issue and problem that was created by some sort of a deceptive corporation. And I see truths are coming out. Then I see some of you are dealing with a boss or a someone in authority. Someone who have used their powers, and I see a tower moment is coming down on this person. I see the Wheel of Fortune, and the Wheel of Fortune is bringing back something, and you're protecting yourself from this. I see love has been offered to some of you, but you're not open for love at this moment. I see the energy of the star where there is some sort of a healing with some sort of a issues that was transpiring, and I see some of you are just bloody tired of some sort of an annoying issue that has been going on, and you're just so tired of this, and you just so want inner peace. So then I see a whole lot of you are holding on your money. I see the energy of a fire sign person, and you're holding on your money. I see some of you are taking a new start and just turning your back on a deceptive situation that has been playing. A lot of you are thinking about moving towards families, and a lot of you are thinking about some sort of a new start. You're trying to protect yourself and your family. A lot of you were hoping for some sort of a situation to be resolved, something that is from the past. Okay, then I see some sort of a situation with a corporation institution, and I see they're coming down on a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn man and his business partners. I see a whole lot of message, a whole lot of information is coming in. I see money could be coming in, and then I see some sort of a love is offered, and you're like, yeah, right now I really can't deal with that love right now. I really don't need that. So I see this sort of a situation is transpiring. I see a lot of you, a fire sign person, and it could be you young people, have took money that wasn't yours. A tower moment is coming down, an end is coming in for you fire sign people and a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn man. And I see a whole lot of conflicts with a corporation, institution, a bank. And I see a judgment call is coming down on your friends. A whole lot of judgment call is coming down on your friends. So we can see that. Then I see a situation with the family. I see some sort of a person is trying to use their powers over you. You're protecting yourself from this person and also protecting your money. I see a whole lot of money is going to be coming into you. And I see some sort of a success. I see success is coming back from the past. I see people are offering love, but there is something that is going on in this year that you guys are not really open up to connect with people, because they're only there when they need money. And I see you're going to be finding that out. I see a lot of you wants to move forward, wants to leave a situation behind. A whole lot of you had hope for that some sort of a situation be resolved with the energy of the Nine of Pentacles, money is going to be coming in. I see a company or a corporation have to pay you a whole lot of money. And I see some sort of an healing, and I see all you're looking for is inner peace. Then we are looking at a situation where I see you're moving away from, a lot of you are going to be leaving companies, corporation. You're going to be leaving these places. So let's look at the people who were born on the 30th of November. I see you're dealing with a corporation institution, and I see you could be deciding to leave this corporation institution. I see some of you, you people between the age of 18 and 45 have some sort of an issue with a bank or financial institution, and I see you young people are not going to be winning this issue, so be aware of that because you can see the energy. Then we see for the people who were born on the 1st of December, a tower moment is coming up. There was some sort of a blockages that was created by a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn man or a businessman, and I see they took down whatever this person have done. They release and remove this tower moment at whatever this person have done. So this Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn man could have blocked something, and now a tower moment came down and release you from whatever this person have done. And I see that they're releasing, and this man is in the reverse. So a lot of you are going to be dealing with a businessman that, or a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn man. There is no start for this person. A tower moment came down from this person, and they realize what this person have done. Then we're looking at, so this year for you guys with a tower moment is good, because that tower moment is going to give you a new start moving forward. Then I see for the people who were born the 2nd of December, you have judgment. Judgment is coming down, and a whole lot of you are going to be turning your back on your friends because you realize that your friends weren't really honest and your friends were being very deceptive, and you're going to be finding that out. So a lot of you who had, you know, friends, you're going to be realizing these people are not really honest, and you're really going to be releasing yourself from these people and walking away. So you have 8 and 6 in this year that is going to be vibrating your energy. If they're not your unlucky number, don't use them. Then when we look at December 3rd, I see you are going to be having the best year ever. So people who were born on the 3rd of December, you're going to be having the best year ever. What we see here is that we see the energy of the sun. The energy of the sun is associated with a whole lot of success, with family issue, family situation. A whole lot of news is going to be coming to you from family. Whatever family issues there was, I see a resolution is going to be coming in. This year is a year for family and success. A whole lot of business is also going to be coming in for business people. So you have the energy of the sun for the people who were born on the 3rd of December. Congratulations. You have whatever family issue is there is and was, it's going to be resolved. And then we are seeing positive alignment of energy coming in, especially when it comes on to business. A whole lot of business is here. 10 and 8. You have 10 and 8. If you guys realize there's a lot of 8 that came up in your year, so a lot of infinity. As we look at this reading, Ophiosis, we're going to be taking a really deep look at what is happening and transpiring. I see some sort of a situation where you're walking away from a situation that a fire sign, that some of you young people are going to be having some sort of a new start. Okay, so whatever is happening and transpiring, a whole lot of you are going to be having some sort of a new start that was happening and transpiring. I see especially you young people, older people, you're going to be having some sort of a new start moving forward in a very, very, very positive direction. And some of you young people are going to be having some sort of a situation where you're dealing with a whole lot of stuff, okay? So what we look, I see some of you young people between the age of 18 and 45 is going to lose some money. However this happened and transpiring, I see some of you are turning your back on a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn man. Whoever this man is, you realize that this man has brought you in some sort of a serious issue. Maybe it's your boss, a father figure, but it's coming up as a boss because we see a situation with our organization, institution, and I see an end is coming because they realize that this man has created a whole lot of issue. A tower moment is coming down for this man. A judgment call is coming down on some of your friends and some of you with your friends. So be aware of that. Then when we look at the energy with a family, the family has to do with a father figure or a husband that is very authoritative. And a lot of you are like protecting yourself from this person. You're not only protecting yourself, but protecting your money. I see a lot of you are protecting your business also from this person. This person is very deceptive. And I see the energy of the sun, where a lot of you are going to be doing a lot of good business in this year. So this is going to be good. The Wheel of Fortune is here, and I see it is a positive alignment of energy. The Wheel of Fortune is bringing back a child to you, or a loved one to you, or some sort of a young love is coming back to some of you. Some of you, if you had lose a child this year, you're going to be regaining the position with the child. It's as if you can get pregnant again. So be aware of this. This is wonderful. So I see if this year for you guys is about protecting. A lot of you want to move forward, leaving some sort of a situation behind you, some sort of family issues and that sort of a thing. You want to move forward and just leave this issue and situation behind you and let it go, okay? Because whoever these people are, whatever is happening, you're realizing that they're not a part of your environment, that sort of a thing. I see a lot of you have been thinking about the past and decide you want to leave the past behind. I see you're moving and releasing some sort of emotional issues you were dealing with, and you're moving and releasing this. And I see also the energy of love is coming back, and you're going to be finding out that people were only connected with you for money and that was it. And I see you're going to be learning this, letting it go. And you're going to be showing up for yourself. A lot of you want to leave some sort of emotional situation behind. You realize that this is not serving you anymore, and you want to just let it go and leave it behind. You realize that this situation is not healthy for you, and it's not what you were looking for. So that is going to be good. So wonderful alignment of energy is happening and transpiring. I see truths are going to be coming out. People are going to be finding out what has been happening and transpiring. Then I see the energy of a corporation. A lot of you are dealing with a bank, financial institution, a corporation. So the people who were born on the 30th of November, you're dealing on a bank, financial institution, or a corporation. And I see you're going to be finding out some sort of information that and you young people have to be aware of some sort of an ending that is going to be coming up for you young people in a bank, financial institution. So I see a lot of people are holding on their money, whatever is happening and transpiring. And I see some sort of a conflict with a bank, financial institution is now over. So this year for you guys is that you're dealing with some sort of a business or bank, financial institution. And I see a whole lot of you are really holding on your money and walking away from some sort of a deceptive play that was transpiring. Some of you, I see a corporation is going to be giving some of you a new start, whatever that was happening and transpiring. They have found out exactly what is transpiring and truth is coming out. So for the people who were born on the 30th, I see you are going to be having financial stability, and I see whatever conflicts comes up, you're going to be bringing it to an end directly. So you have 4 and 5. 4 and 5 is 9, so some sort of a changes is going to be going on in a bank or financial institution. Then we see a situation where a tower moment is coming up. However, the tower moment is coming up. I see some sort of a blockages was there for the people who were born on December 1st. that blockages is now being removed, and I see a new start is going to be coming up for you guys. I see some of you, a Taurus, Virgo, a Capricorn, or a businessman was blocking you, and I see now the blockage is lifted and has now ended. People have found out what this man have done and how this man have created a whole lot of issues for you guys, okay? So, wow, that is something. So I see a lot of you are going to be leaving a corporation institution, and some of you are going to be finding holding on to your money, especially young people. And then I see a whole lot of you are going to be turning your backs on your friends because you realize that these people are not being honest. So you have one, a new start is coming up. So you can see the fool. So a whole lot of you who were born on December 1st is number one. Congratulations, a new start, a new endeavor, new shift in your life is coming up. Then when we look at the people who were born on the 2nd of December, it is judgment. Some sort of information is coming out where I see some of you are going to be turning your backs on your friends. You're going to be finding out exactly who these people are and what these people have done. I see truths is going to be coming out, and you're realizing something. You're leaving some sort of an emotional situation behind. Emotional situation with friends that you have. I see this year is going to be a year where you're going to be finding out who are your friends. So be aware of this, because I see this huge judgment call is coming down, and that is for the people who are born December 2nd. You have also judgment, which is 22. So that is good. Then we see number 8, where you're turning your back on some sort of issues and on friends and just moving forward. Some sort of a judgment call is going to be coming in, and I see a lot of you are going to be having a new start. I see information is going to be coming to you about family and family money. So a lot of you are going to be finding that out in this year about some sort of a money with family, and you're going to be finding out what has been happening and transpiring. You guys have number 8 and number 6 and number 220, which is judgment. So 2 and 8 is 10, 16, really transition, and a cleansing is coming in for you guys. So we're moving on to the people who were born on the 3rd of December. This is a powerful year. You're going to be having a new start. I see the Wheel of Fortune is also here for you. Something fortunate from the past is going to be returned. So some sort of a family issue from the past is going to be returned, but it's going to be healed directly. So that is good. So you have twice 10. Twice 10 is really, really good. A lot of success is going to be coming in for December 3rd people. And I see a lot of business is going to be coming in for December 3rd people. I see you're very successfully overcoming a situation with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn man. Whoever this man is from your past, but this man has done you some sort of a form of injustice. And I see they are finding out what this man has done. I see a lot of you turn your back on this man and you're moving forward, and you're being very, very successful. A lot of you are going to be having some sort of a successful new start. A child could be returning in your life, or you're letting a child find their way out of whatever has happened and transpired. I see you're loving this person, but you're letting them find themselves out of some sort of a situation that they've done to you. And I don't think you're cold by doing this. I just think that sometimes it's best to love people from afar. And whoever this person is, have done you some great injustice. And this is why you have decide to release this person so that they can find their own way and realize their fault, what they have done. Okay, so I see success is going to be coming in. Huge success is going to be coming in for you guys, and your family and business is going to be looking good. So you have 10 and 8. If you notice, 88 is together, so expect a whole lot of money to come in this year. So, I gotta go. Let's look at the people who were born on the 4th of December. You are dealing with a corporation institution. You also have 4. There is a significant message for the people who were born the 1st and the 2nd. The 1st and the 2nd of December and the 4th of December, there's a significant news. If you notice, you also have 4, the energy of the authority figure. And I see it is the 4th of December also. So there is some sort of a significant situation that is going to be transpire. So I see a lot of you were dealing with some sort of issues, either with friends or with your family. And there was someone who was playing like an authority. This person was playing power over you. And I see your release. This year, you're going to be released from this person. You're going to be protecting yourself from this person. It's as if this person tried to, you know, create their powers over you. And you feel that, you know, this person is just always so authority and have this like power struggle. So this person always have power struggle. And you're like, you know, I have enough of you. So I see a lot of you are realizing, I just need rest from this person. I just need to protect my energy from this person because this person is just too overbearing. And I see you're stepping back and protecting yourself in this year. So I see whoever this person who have been playing power struggle, because this is like power struggle. This person is just needs to balance out their own energy. It's a sort of a power struggle. I see this is now ended, and I see some of you are going to be either divorcing and take some money and just move away from this person because you realize that this person is just unhealthy to be around. Okay, this person is just needs to look at themselves how they are because they're just really unhealthy being around them. And I see that you're going to be moving yourself away from this person. A lot of money is going to be coming in. You guys have 3 and 9, 12, body, mind, and soul. Then you have the energy of 4 is a significant role, okay? So you are on the right part. And this year, you're going to be finding the right part because we can see 9 and 3 is 12 and 4. 12 and 4 is 16. So it's another clearing is happening for you guys. That's kind of strange. 14, 17. Seriously, changes is coming up for you guys. Okay. For the people who were born on December 5th, we have the Wheel of Fortune. This is going to be a lucky year for you guys also. The Wheel of Fortune have to do with luck is on your side, and a lot of you are protecting yourself from a child, but also protecting yourself from some sort of a deceptive play that has transpired. A whole lot of you are going to be finding out some sort of information that has transpired in the past, and I see you're going to be healing this emotion. It's as if you realize that this year I have to let go of this emotion. A lot of information is going to be coming out from the past, and you're going to be healing and letting go of this this situation, and you're going to be aligning yourself in a right and positive way and just protect yourself from people. I see a lot of you are like protecting yourself. Either you don't want to get pregnant or you're protecting yourself from a family member, but you're protecting yourself because of something that is coming up that you do, you feel uncomfortable with. However, this is happening and transpiring. You feel really uncomfortable with the situation, and I see you're protecting yourself from someone or some sort of an issue. The Wheel of Fortune is very, very good. 9 is here, so some sort of a transition with a friend, with a child. And I see this is coming up as a young energy, so it's coming up as an energy as a child. I see love could be offered to you, but it says if you're protecting yourself from whatever is happening and transpiring, and you're going to be finding out exactly what was happening around you. I see the energy of the star. We're moving on to the people who were born on the 6th of December. I see the energy of the star. I see a lot of you are balancing out your emotional instability, and you are just healing yourself emotionally and just walking away, leaving things behind. You're like, this year I'm going within and I'm going to be reprogramming myself, change myself, and my accessibility to let people know how far to go with you. However, this situation is happening and transpiring, I see truth is going to be coming out, and I see that people are going to be finding out exactly what was happening and transpiring. And I see you're going to be realizing some sort of a way where you need to release yourself from a situation, a very emotional situation that a lot of you are going to be dealing with kids. And you're going to be just releasing yourself from this situation. A lot of you are protecting your money, protecting your business, protecting your assets. I see a lot of you are doing that. And I see a whole lot of you are really coming together, balancing out yourself and finding the best way to heal and deal with some sort of an issue, because you realize that people are just really, really imbalanced, and you are trying to balance out yourself, but also balance out some sort of an imbalanced situation that is transpiring. So this is going to be wonderful. It's going to be powerful. So enjoy. Please remember to like and share. Congratulations, Ophiuchus. You're in your period. This is going to be good. Go check out your abundance reader. Ophiuchus, your abundance reader is up. I gotta go. Namaste until next time. You have to, yeah, your Caesar readings is up, Ophiuchus, so be aware of that. Go check it out. I gotta go. I'm saying namaste until next time. You